Congratulations, Mike and Dan, on your 10 and 15 year anniversaries at Function Better. I'm one of the lucky ones that gets to work with you guys day in and day out, and I can definitely say there hasn't been a day in the past 4 years that I haven't laughed at work. Whether it's with you guys or at you guys is still up for determination, but nonetheless, I love working with both of you. I appreciate all that you both have done for me over the past 4 years, taking me under your wings and teaching me new things every day. So it's been a pleasure. Thank you for everything. And I'd like to propose a toast to Mike and Dan. Everyone, raise a glass and cheers. Thanks, guys. I got friends for you. This is the time to remember.
Dan, I wanted to wish you a happy anniversary for so many years working at Function Better. First, I wanted to start with Dan because that's how I came to Function Better, was from Revolt. In 2012 or beginning of 2013, I joined my first group fitness class with Dan and got immediately hooked and became a member there, and that's where it started. So I wanted to tell you, Dan, that I look up to you very, very much. You're a true leader when it comes to fitness, when it comes to working as a physical therapist. The dogs love you. And to this day, I'm so glad to be working next to you every day. Mike, I've been starting every day with you. I apologize. You have to hear me running every morning and every night. But I truly look up to you as well as a physical therapist. You are amazing. Everyone loves you. And again, wanted to say congrats to both of you and happy anniversary.
Hey, Mike and Dan, congrats on your guys' milestone. I'd like to thank Mike for the help he's given me throughout the years. When I go into Yorkville, if I had any questions on anything, he'd always help me out if I needed it. I'd like to thank Dan for all the crazy exercises and progressions that I've learned from him over the years that I use pretty much every day. Every time I go there, I always learn something new. So I'd like to thank both of you guys, and here's to another 10 years.
Hey guys, I just wanted to congratulate you on your many, many years working for Function Better. And just say how honored I've been to have been able to work side by side with both of you for the past 5 to 6 years in our Yorkville clinic. I think that if you say the names Mike Guss or Dan Patterson in our community, that everybody knows you. And it just goes to show that you're both incredible role models for our healthcare industries. And that's awesome to work with every day. I wanted to say that I appreciate Dan's infectious, positive energy throughout our clinic. You're always greeted with a smile. Even in the toughest of situations, you really seem to still know what to do and smile right through it. Mike, you're obviously always professional. I don't think I've ever not seen you professional. And that makes all of our patients feel extremely comfortable with you. And you've really taken on the role in Yorkville as Papa Bear. And that makes us all very comfortable to go to for anything going on, really. I just wanted to end and say that I love how we've all become such a family over the years. And although we all joke and, you know, poke fun at one another, we really all have each other's back when it comes down to it. And how awesome is that? So congratulations, and here's to many more years.
Congratulations to my good friends Mike and Dan on this terrific milestone. I just want to say what a privilege it is to work with both you guys. Your professionalism, your dedication to every patient that comes into that building is amazing, and your compassion. And I consider you good friends. And on a personal note, you really make it worthwhile for me to come to work every day as well. So again, congratulations. God bless, and all the best to both of you.
Hi, Daddy. We love you and we're so proud of you. And we thank you for everything that you do for us. We love you very much. Can you blow Daddy kisses? Say bye.
Bye.
Hey, Mike and Dan, congratulations on your many years of service. You guys are awesome, and we're so glad to be your new coworkers.
Congratulations!
Mike, you've been working for 10 years, which is equivalent to 22,816 hours, 1,368,960 minutes, or 82,137,600 seconds.
Dan, we commend you on your 15 years of service here at Function Better. Also equivalent to 32,714 hours. I think it's 1,917,682 minutes. And what was it? 117,772,680 seconds? Great job.
So what we're trying to say, Mike and Dan, is congratulations on this huge milestone. And we're looking forward to working with you that many more years. This is the time to remember, 'cause it will not last forever.
These are the days to hold on to. 10 years just does not seem possible. I remember, like it was yesterday, meeting Joe and Kim for the first time when we went out for brunch, and we were there to learn more about the company and the position. And we had little Daniel in his car seat with us, and I remember then at that time feeling a little uncertain as to whether or not it was the right time for our family to be exploring a job change. And I can look back now with such certainty that, Mike, you absolutely made the right choice for our family 10 years ago. Joe and Kim, I want to thank you. You have truly gone above and beyond in the way that you have supported our family in the last 10 years. And I can't thank you enough. You have not just built a wonderful company, you have truly formed an extended family, and I'm grateful to be part of it. And I want to thank you for all the ways that you have and that you continue to support my husband, both professionally and personally. And Mike, I'm so proud of you. I have seen how hard you work. I know the hours you put in at the office, and I see all the hours that you put in here. I know that you work so hard to grow yourself and be better, to give the best that you can to your patients. And while working hard to grow the numbers and grow the business, I see that you have never once lost sight of the patient. That it's always been about the patient first and how you can help them. And I am proud to be married to a man of such integrity that you have never lost sight of why you do what you do. And beyond that, that while working so hard, you've always kept your priorities, and you have made time and put energy into our family through all of this. All the times that you would race from your office to meet the kids for lunch so that you could sit at those little cafeterias and open their applesauce cups, and that you could be there for the practices and games and be here for dinner. I am grateful to be married to a man who can balance so beautifully the work and the home. And I am proud of you, and I am excited for you as you continue in this career and you continue to grow, and I love you.
Thank you for helping people feel better. You work really hard. We are proud of you.
Thank you, Papa, for working so hard. We love you.
Thank you for
for working really hard. We're proud of you.
Thank you.
We love you.
We love you,
Papa.
We walked on the beach beside that old hotel.
Hey, Mike and Dan, Function Better Oneida here. We just wanted to congratulate you guys and say thank you for everything that you've done. You guys are great leaders for us here, so we all look up to you. Congratulations, and hope you another 10 and 15 years, respectively.
Congrats!
Yeah,
congrats.
Hey guys, can you believe how many balls Mike has thrown at my face? And I guess Dan's cool too.
One time, as a student, Mike Gus told me I couldn't eat goldfish crackers in front of his patients, and it was super rude. I forgive him, though, because he's a really nice guy, super smart, and I learned a lot from him. Oh my gosh, and that Dan Patterson guy. He was probably the greatest clinical instructor I ever had, but they say he's supposed to be athletic, and he's really bad at volleyball.
Well, let me tell you, he showed up at a kickball game in slides. I mean, how am I supposed to catch a kickball and a slide at the same time? And Mike and I, we go way back. We used to be in this program in high school together called New Visions. And when he got on this tiny bus that would pick us up at our houses, I didn't even think he'd be able to fit. And not to mention, he did marry one of his patients after all. I guess it was love at first sight.
Well, I just love them both. What a great pair. Congratulations to 25 years of combined service. Here's to another 25 more. Cheers!
Congratulations, dudes!
You and so will I. And those will be days you can never recall. And so we again behind the dunes. This beach is so cold on winter afternoon. Ah, but holding you close is like holding the summer sun. I'm warm from the middle.